By the end of this beginner's tutorial, you should be able to run NPX, create React app, my app, and edit some code in a text editor. This tutorial is for you if you're new to coding and trying to get your computer set up. So the first thing to download if you haven't already is Node. Node comes with NPM or NPX, which is the same thing except newer. There are many ways to download Node, the easiest being to go to nodejs.org and clicking download on recommended for most users. Node is integral for JavaScript development, so you definitely don't want to skip this step. Step 2 is to download Visual Studio Code. Visit code.visualstudio.com and click on download. This is what you're going to use to edit your code. And then just open up Visual Studio Code, and we're going to open up a terminal. If you've never seen a terminal before, it can be kind of intimidating. There's a ton of tutorials online about the terminal, but let's just do a couple commands together. And the first one we're going to do is ls, and then just press enter. ls will list out all the files in the directory you're currently in, which by default is going to be the home directory. So type clear to get rid of all that noise, and then let's just do npx create React app, and then the name of the app you like to build, so YouTube app, for example, and then just let it download for a while. After that, it'll provide some instructions at the end saying, we suggest you do the following, cd YouTube app, which means change directory YouTube app. So let's just type that. It also suggests using yarn start, but you can also use npm start. So just type in npm start, enter, and it should open up the React app in the browser. So hopefully all of that just, you know, came together for you on your computer, but if you run into errors, that's completely normal. Sometimes it's a matter of like updating your computer, and best of luck if you are running into those errors. And thank you so much for liking this video if it was helpful to you, and subscribing and commenting, all of that good stuff. If you're looking for the next level in setting up your dev environment, I'd recommend my tutorial about extensions in Visual Studio Code that are absolutely necessary for web development so that you can be the most powerful web developer on this planet. No exaggeration. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good one.